Good morning, children. Today, Max, already you learned ratios. What is ratio? A ratio is a comparison of two quantities with the same unit. So, same unit and the compare panna mudiyum. It how to read? A is to B. How to read? A is to B. And ratio has no unit. It is a number. Ratios ka unit kadiyadu. That is a number. And each number of ratio is called term. What is it? Each number of a ratio is called a term. Order of the terms in a ratio cannot be reversed. So, reverse the write panna mudiyadu ratios. Now, we are going to learn equivalent ratio. What is equivalent ratio? We can get equivalent ratio by multiplying or dividing the numerator and denominator by a common number. So, numerator yon, denominator yon, given ratios. Numerator and denominator yon, same number ala, multiple or divide panna, you get a equivalent ratios. Okay? And comparison of ratio meaning, same method, equivalent ratio change panirano. That is, denominator same irundhada, you compare it. Denominator same change panitu, you compare the numerator, which is the greater than and less than. That is, comparison of ratios. For example, 1:2 is given. How to change the equivalent ratio? You write fraction method. 1/2. That is, first number is a numerator and second number is a denominator. Now you multiply 2 for numerator by numerator and denominator. So 1:2, 1/2 and write panite. Numerator and denominator same number ala multiply panaporo. Okay, 1:2, 2. 2 2s are 4. Next, 1/2 into 3/3. So 1/3 is a sum. Sorry, 1/2 is a sum. Next, 3 in 3 multiply pannamodhu you get 1 3 is 3, 2 3 is 6, and 4 divide multiply pannamodhu you get answer 1 4 is 4, 2 4 is 8. So this is the equivalent ratios. Okay, you can write the values and you can check it. 2/4. You divide it by 2, you get 1 2 is 2, here 2 times. That is 1/2, so equal to this ratio. And here also divided by 3, that is 1 3, get 2 3 is irukku. So 1/2 is equal to, so ratios, these ratios are equal to 1:2. Next, the ratios format la write panniranum. Okay, for another one example, 3:2 is given. How to write? First number is numerator and second number is denominator. Write panniranum. Multiply by 2/2. That is 3 2s are 6 and 2 2s are 4. Next, 4 table multiple panirano. These are equal to 3:2. So and the fraction write panite. Next istay write panir. That is ratio say write panirano equal. Abin. This is the equivalent ratio. Next, comparison of ratios. That is, two ratios given, you compare which is the greater than. So 1:4, you can write the first one. That is 1/4. You multiply 2 table. You get 1 2s are 2, 4 2s are 8. Next, 3 table, 3/12, and 4 table, 4/16. Next, given ratios is 1/3. You get 2 multiple by 3, you get 2/6, and 3 are multiple by 3, 3/9, and 4 tables, 4/12. So now you get the same denominator here, 3/12 and 4/12. So write panirano. Which denominator is same. Now you compare the numerator, which is the greater than? 4 is the greater number. So in the fraction, in the number ku neenga greater than less than pannirano. Next, idoda original, that is sum. Sum enna kuduthirukanga? 1/4, 1:4. So other write pananom. Okay, idu nama find out panna value. Next, adoda sum enna nu write pannirano. Next, idu ratios ah convert pannirano. 1:4 less than 1:3. So this is a comparison of ratio. So equivalent ratio enna therinja compare pandrathu easy. Equivalent ratio na given ratios same number ala multiply or divide panna you get the equivalent ratio. Comparison na equivalent ratio va change pannite denominator same a irkano. Denominator same a irna numerator compare pannite which is the greater than or less than appdinu nama solanum. Okay, children.